this big boy right here is Tyson, and he's an American Bulldog mix, and he's about 2 years old. And looking at him right now, you'd never guess what he looked like whenever he first came to us as a puppy. He was hairless and red and raw and wasn't being taken care of by his former owners, but he was skinny. But since then, we have treated his skin issues, which were just kind of a generalized allergy. Hard to tell what it was. He is a big rough and rowdy player, hiding right now. And he has been here longer than any other dog that we have at our shelter right now, so he needs a home. He's got some beautiful eyes. Likes to get in the water and then shake. He has lots of energy, and he's a big boy. And he needs to be on good high protein food to help with his skin issues and keep that weight on him. But as you can tell, he's at a good healthy weight right now. Plenty muscular. He's a good looking dog. If you want a dog that's gonna get noticed, that's him. He's really a big favorite of people. He's also not great in his kennel here. I think he's tired of getting passed over and other dogs adopted, but he's obviously not the cleanest he's ever been right now, but he can clean up pretty well.
Tyson.
So that's Tyson.